And then if you want to kind of do more of a forward lean as if you're going uphill, you could try that too, rather than just being perfectly vertical. Think ball of the foot, think big toe. That's where you want the majority of your weight, not toward the outside of the foot.